Today in this video, we will learn about how to use GT metrics in WordPress website to boost your website's performance. If you want to boost your website's performance by analyzing your metrics, then in that case, go to your WordPress dashboard and then click over Add New, which is given under Plugins section. Now here, on the top right corner, search for GT metrics for WordPress. Now install this plugin and then activate it. Once this plugin is activated successfully, you need to get the API key. Register for a GT metrics account now in order to get that API key. Now here, click over sign up. Enter your first name, last name, email address, password. Confirm the password, click over I agree to the terms of services and then create an account. In this way, you will get an email inside your email account. Just validate it by clicking over validate my email address. Now click over generate API key. Now afterwards, on the top right corner, you will be able to see your API key. Simply copy this. Now enter your GT metrics account email, paste your copied API key here and then click over save changes. Now from here you can perform various settings under the plugin. You can select your default location, front page URL and other details which are related to your speed test analysis. Now, if you click over test your front page now, you will be able to test your website. This will show you your website's performance, the load time of the page and other details like size, which will help you for optimization of your website.